What is good? Back again with your old mate Mott. Like, comment, subscribe, do all of those good things, and enjoy the video.
Where does this one go? Ooh, long tunnel. Did I make this? I don't think that I did. Doesn't seem like something I would build. And again, I've been wrong before. Rikki dokki, that tunnel. Is it no go? But this one down here. Leading to an underwater cavern. Oh no! No, I can't see anything! Fuck's sake. That is most frustrating. Alright. Fuck yeah. Ugh. Not what I wanted. Frustrating. I'm just gonna have to block this off at the source. Alright. Come on, champ. You can do it. Run up the stairs. It's easy as just running upstairs. Far out, that's super annoying. Hooey. And there shouldn't be any more problems down there. Just do stairs like a normal freaking person. But again, it's already night time, so run back off to my bed, be a little scaredy cat. Hey champ. You're not gonna try and follow me? I really wish I knew where my other cow went instead of just sleeping in the rain. That got me all turned around. There are a few creepy crawlies down there. Not as many as usual. I'm very low on health though. One hit apparently. So cool. Thanks for that, zombie. Thanks. You're a champion. Love your work. Fucking zombie villager. No. I really don't need any more holes. I'm good on holes for now. Penis. And I've lost a bucket, which I'm guessing is down there. Yeah, it would seem so. Guys, any of my stuff down there? No? Cool. So there aren't as many skeletons hiding around. Which is a plus. Somewhere else and pull on these. I found bees. I had a beehive. So that campfire might be useful. Is it Coal Canyon? What's up, sheeper? I seem to have lost a lot of my... stuff. At least I can make friends with the bees. Little happy baby bee. Good stuff, guys. Go and pollinate. I'll be back soon to collect your honey. You know what? I'm just gonna try and open face some iron. See if there's any over here. Cool. And I'm already feeling sick. Awesome. You gotta love it. Doesn't seem like there's any iron in that one either. Seems like there would be iron down here, but... oh, there's lava. And y'all know I need lava. Well, I actually need obsidian. That's just coal. Goddamn coal. Alright. Before I make myself completely sick, I need to bail out of here. Whoop. Whoop. Ugh. Back to Sky Island because my tummy's all queasy. That's right, I say tummy. What of it? You guys doing alright in your little beehive? I hope so. And up we go. That's gonna do it. Bye bye for now. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay happy. I'll see you in the future. All those things.